The waiting is over here in Russia. And it's live. World Cup.